This is going to expand your skills in ways that no other commitment that you might make of an equivalent period of time could possibly do.
It really opens new possibilities.
The level of instruction, the rigorousness of the instruction was just something that was unsurpassed.
Continuous learning experience that provides that additional qualification.
It's a tremendous program that delivers a great deal of value.
Welcome to Osgoode Hall Law School's professional LLM program. Osgoode is the only school in Canada offering over 15 LLM specializations.
But it's an opportunity to get excited again. And I say again because many people have lost that enthusiasm. So here's a chance to step back, to think and to reflect, to explore, to do some research, to do some writing.
Osgoode Professional Development Centre is conveniently situated in the heart of downtown Toronto, 26 stories above Yonge and Dundas.
This program, the scheduling, the formats are built around people who not only have full-time jobs but more than full-time jobs and also family responsibilities.
By far, I think the other thing that distinguishes it is its flexibility in terms of a work-life balance. You can take this program and still be working full-time.
Students from other cities in Canada who can't travel to classes in person can join in through video conferencing or other distance education models.
Well, video conferencing opens up the world to Osgoode and opens up Osgoode to the world. Simultaneously having students participate from around the world in different time zones with different cultures is a value-added experience for everyone in the room, inclusive of the teacher.
Osgoode maintains a website for each LLM course where assignments, readings, and schedules are posted. Video archives of some course lectures are also available, so you can watch them anytime or as many times as you like.
Without question, I would recommend this program to other professionals, not only lawyers, but people from a variety of backgrounds.
The breadth that Osgoode offers allows those students to come out of their day-to-day worlds, out of their busy lives, to reflect on broader themes, on deeper ways in which to express that expertise and where to take it in the future.
Having taken the LLM in ADR, I can say that it changed my life in many ways. I left the position I was in many years ago to establish my own business in ADR. I also started teaching at the law school, second and third year students to begin with. I then became more involved in the LLM program in ADR, and for the last number of years, I have co-directed it with Paul Emond.
So I did my major research paper, and it really set itself up quite beautifully for a book. So within a couple of years after graduating, I expanded it a little bit. The core of it was already there, and I published it as a book.
And Osgoode, over the years, has just distinguished itself for its innovation and excellence in legal education, for its commitment to social justice, and for its advancement of new knowledge. Because, of course, it provides in-depth and integrated knowledge in their specializations, which allows them to sort of operating at the cutting edge of their specialization.
It offers a great learning experience, an opportunity to interact with professors who are experts in their field.
Concepts and legal frameworks that we learned are something that I apply on a daily basis in my practice. But quite apart from the professional benefits, I think the networking opportunity was just tremendous.
The opportunity to go back to school after one has had a career of a certain duration makes one a very different kind of learner and a different kind of contributor to the classroom.
It's a master's program. It's all about mastery. So you develop your confidence and the depth and the breadth of your knowledge in a particular area. And an LLM is increasingly becoming a very important credential. And it's a credential that's known around the world.
And we look forward to keeping our leadership position in this area in the country and internationally for many years to come. Everyone is going to find something that stimulates their interest, that drives their passion, and for which they'll come away with distinctive and lasting rewards.